literally got chills whenever you said that, whenever you're talking about like taking that mask off and just being raw. You know, I write all my music based off of real moments that happen in my life. And it's not just, you know, me just writing a song that I think everyone can relate to, or just putting on some like facade just so people can like the music. It's like real stuff that I've went through in my life. So I appreciate that, like, you know, like, that you even noticing that.